I want to talk a little tip today. If you listen to this camera, you're probably hearing a ticking or a clicking. Probably hearing a train in the background too, but that's the way it is. Anyway, that clicking or ticking noise gets annoying. It took me a while to figure out what was causing it. I only seemed to notice it when I was using my StickPic, taking self-courses like this. So let me show you what it is and how I corrected that problem.
That clicking noise is caused by the lanyard banging against the side of the camera. And what happens is, as you're walking, it clicks on the side of the camera, and it also causes the microphone to attenuate. So every time it hits and clicks the camera, the microphone drops a little bit, so it comes back up, and your audio not only has a clicking sound in it, but it keeps floating in level. So what I do to correct that is, I simply replace the lanyard. Let me get my other camera out here. I replace the lanyard with a piece of shoelace. This is men's dress shoes, shoelaces. They're strong, they're small diameter, so they fit in the hole real well, and it makes a real nice lanyard with nothing to bang against your camera. So these are just simply men's black dress shoelaces. Round, they make a real nice lanyard. And the fact that you're making them up yourself, you can customize the length so it fits just right on your hand. I like mine just long enough to where I can reach up and grab a hold of the camera and not have it be too sloppy. So that's my tip. Replace those lanyards with the plastic deals on them with just a plain piece of good strong cord. Men's shoelace works well, and that's what I use. I get, six laces, three pair, for $1.97 at Walmart. Can't beat that.